Boston sprint at 10 a.m. you're in the right place. If you're doing the Super Spartan, the 12K, you're going to be doing two laps of the same course with additional obstacles, okay? So, first thing, on the second lap, Super Spartans, you are picking up a brick, and the entire second lap, you will be carrying a brick. The bricks are located by that tree over there. So on your second lap, you're going to be running down this funnel here and out onto the course that you've just done. But the only difference in the second lap is you're going to pick up a brick from over that tree, complete the entire course with the brick. You don't get a medal unless you hand me a brick, okay?
Oh my God.
Okay, with the brick, don't throw the brick at the gladiator. Don't throw the brick over any of the walls. And if you're having trouble swimming with the brick, then you can place it on the bank and come back and get it. Okay, so supers, you're doing two laps. Sprints, you're doing one lap. Supers, you're grabbing a rock on the second lap. Supers, some of the additional obstacles you're going to be doing is a bucket carry. You're going to be filling the bucket up with water and doing a massive loop. You're going to be carrying two sandbags if you're doing the Super Spartan. Okay? The Spartan Sprint, you only have to pick up one sandbag. Super Spartan, two spangos, because you're twice as hard. So on the tyre carry, the Super Spartans are carrying two tyres and your rock on the second lap.
Oh my God.
Let's get the blood pumping before we head off. Okay. Drop down. Okay, drop down in the press-up position. Five press-ups. I need to keep moving. Keep going. Drop down, guys.
It's kind of hard to do.
Thank you. your sword. I'm willing you to make that killer blow. The silence before you strike. And the noise afterwards. It rises. Rises up like a storm. As if you were the thunder god himself.
You were a gladiator.
Yes, I was.
You won your freedom?
A long time ago, the Emperor presented me with a Rudius. It's just a wooden sword. A symbol of your freedom. He touched me on the shoulder, and I was free.
You knew Marcus Aurelius?
I did not say I knew him. I said he touched me on the shoulder once.
You asked me what I wanted. I too want to stand in front of the Emperor. As you did.
Then listen to me. Learn from me. I wasn't the best because I killed quickly. I was the best because the crowd loved me. Win the crowd, and you'll win your freedom.
I will win the crowd. I will give them something they've never seen before.
Come You and I will meet again, and you'll be here in my arms, just sleeping. What can you see?
Climb on the side and stuff.